So again guys, meron tayong listahan ng ating groceryhin. Bigyan ko kayo ng tip guys. Samahan nyo kami sa isang episode ng grocery shopping today. Kamusta po kayo today? At ayan guys, may listahan tayo ng groceries. Siyempre, okay, we need olive oil. Yes, where are the olive oils? It's over here. Which is this one? This olive oil. How about this? There's no price. So again, guys, meron tayong listahan ng ating groceryhin. Bigyan ko kayo ng tip, guys. Some salad dressing. Okay, which one you want? Ranch? Or Cesar? Let's get ranch. Let me check the ranch. 2023 April. Okay. The other one that I like, yung cucumber. Yun, Adi, can you get me one? Please? Ah, ito. This one. This one.
What's it for?
It's expiry. 2023. Yes. Okay, coffee and flour. Okay. We have ketchup, right? And okay. Tomato. Yes. Oh, what's this? $1.29. Which one? Whichever is on sale. Mayonnaise. Hello, hello guys. Grocery shopping today. Kasama natin si Mr. Reality, of course. At meron tayong mga listahan ng pamimilihin. Where's the rice, Daddy? Rice is life. Rice here. Here, rice here. Okay, bilik tayo ng rice. Where's the brown? Can you... Sodium carbo. Sugar 0%. Mushroom sugar. High extract of 4 grams. 4 grams. Sugars. 4%. Calcium 0. Potassium 2%. Brown rice. Rooster just okay. Let's get the rice. Guys, tip number one pag nag-grocery, kailangan meron tayong listahan para sa mahal ng bilihin ngayon guys, hindi kailangan natin mabili yung hindi naman or yung medyo hindi kailangan. So, sakto lang. Kung may listahan tayo, at least alam natin kung anong kailangan at eksaktong bibilin. Yan ay tip number one. Yes. So, so far we have brown rice, cooking oil, our salad dressing, some tomato sauce, and just baking soda. Where's the coffee cup? So guys, tip number 2, huwag kayong magmamalengke ng gutom. So, kain kayo bago kayo umalis ng bahay para mag-grocery. Kasi kung gutom, matitempt kayong kumuha ng kahit mga bagay na hindi nyo kailangan. What do we have here, Jack? Corned beef. Argentina corned beef. Corned beef. Okay, kumain tayo ng corned beef. $0.99 ang sardines. Chicken lunch. Chia seed, guys. Wheat oats. Tayo ng chia seeds. Guys, tayo ng chia seeds. Yes. Not here, these are natural. Let's go. Get tayo ng bread. What bread do you like? Okay, let's go that way. Tortilla hole. Matay ng tortilla hole. Tortilla hole. Okay. Let's go. What do we have here? Let's go here. You have meal? We have cheese at home, right? Wala block? Let's go for meat. Where the person meat? Deli assortment. $10. My salami. What's the price on this? July 22. 30. Hi! Honey maple. So we can do sandwiches, Chuck. We're gonna do sandwiches for lunch because it's summertime. Hi! Can I have this turkey breast roast? 200. And 200 of the black forest. The blue, the yellow?
The blue. Doesn't matter if you're yellow, but you could.
Okay. Don't they have a big one? Okay, let's go. Let's go. That's it? Veggie burger. Let's get some veggie. Can you? There you go. So we have a room. Wagyu beef. Angus. Orky. Angus. 8 burgers. You want burger tonight? But we don't have bun. Salmon, $5.70. Come. You want salmon? Chuck. Fish. Tilapia, sea bass. Where's the tilapia came from? I don't like the tilapia. Product of China. I don't like the tilapia, it's from China. All minced turkey. $8. Minced turkey. Tomatoes. Oh, here's the onions. Carrots. Where's the carrot? We need carrots. $5.79. Okay, hold this. Huge. Okay, let's get tomatoes. Where's the tomatoes? Here. $1.99. For the sandwiches, that's the tomatoes, right? We need lettuce and I don't want it too ripe. Okay, should be it. Ah, let's go get lettuce. Let's turn it off. You should put the Quaker oats in the bag. At we're back home, guys. Tapos na tayong mag-grocery. Ipapakita ko sa inyo ang ating napamalengke. So, lahat ang ating nasa listahan ay ating nabili. Napakamahal, guys. Sobrang mahal ng bilihin. Lalo na ngayon. Alam niyo, guys, yung taon-taon ay tumataas ang presyo ng bilihin. This year ay grabe ang itinaas. Dito po sa Canada ay nagbabudget din ang mga tao. Nagtatrabaho rin po kami, syempre. at ang ating resibo or ang ating pinamili ay nagkakahalaga ng $202.51. Yan po ay Canadian dollar. So, ayan guys, papakita ko sa inyo ang ating napamalengke na worth $202.51. Meron tayong, ito ay brown rice, so hindi po tayo nagpapa-sexy, pero medyo nagda-diet tayo kasi medyo ang sugar natin ay hindi balance. So, brown rice muna tayo. Pero sila dito ay white. Ako lang ang naka-brown rice. O, meron tayong Maxwell Coffee. Ito ay para sa breakfast ng ating Quaker Oats. Meron tayong dalawang pirasong Chinese eggplant. Ayan, ang ating talong. Tingnan natin kung magkano'ng inabot ng ating talong. Guys, dalawang pirasong talong ay $2.25. So, about 42 pesos ang dalawang talong. Meron tayong isang bungkus ng sibuyas. About $3 ito. All-purpose flour na ginagamit natin sa baking. Meron din tayong, anong tawag dito? Baking powder. Pasta sauce. Meron tayong mayonnaise. Some canned goods for emergency. Ayan na ating oyster sauce. Meron tayong pot stickers. Ayan guys, nakalagay $10 ang isang buong chicken and vegetable dumpling. Meron din tayong ano ito. Guys, green onion ay 97 cents. So, almost, I guess, $35. Okay, $1.84 naman ang ating napakalaking kamatis. Itong klase ng tomato na ito, guys, ay nilalagay natin sa sandwich. Meron din tayong Knorr chicken bouillon. Ang ating pangkuskus sa plato is Scotch Brite. Meron tayong brown bread. Ayan, brown bread. Dalawang frozen Alaskan salmon, guys. Ang isa ay $6.16. Ito namang isa ay $5.70. So, bumili tayo ng dalawa. Tatlong apple. Itong nectarines. Ayan na ating nectarines, crunchy nectarines. Meron tayong bananas. Ito ay white shrimps, yung headless. Meron tayong mga sandwich meat dahil ngayon ay summer dito, guys. So we're making lots of sandwiches para baon sa work. Salad dressing. Ito ang yellow mustard for burgers. Meron tayong Angus beef burgers patties. Ayan. This is flatbread tortillas. Veggie burger. Isang balot ng carrots, guys. Ito naman ay romaine lettuce. Ayan ang ating romaine lettuce. Very fresh. Ito ay katumbas ng munggo, lentils. Yan, isang balot ng lentils. Meron akong chia seeds. At saka isang pirasong luya na napakalaki. So, ayan guys, ang worth $200-something na ating na-grocery today. So, gaya ng sinabi ko, guys, yung ating mga tips sa pag-grocery ay napakahalaga. Dahil mahalaga sa akin na meron akong listahan, yun ang ating unang tip para hindi tayo makalimot ng mga bagay-bagay. Pangalawa, para mabili natin yung saktong kailangan natin. Hindi tayo manghuhula pagdating sa bahay, hindi natin nabili yung ating kinakailangan. Tip number 2, yung ating kumain muna bago mag-grocery. Napakahirap mag-grocery pag gutom kasi uuwi ka sa bahay, ang dami-dami mong nag-grocery na hindi, yun na nga, hindi naman din na kailangan. So ayan guys, ang ating grocery haul. Na-miss ko ang mag-vlog ng grocery. Kahit once or twice a week ginagawa natin ito, pero syempre paminsan-minsan gusto nating ipakita. Again, mahal din po ang bilihin dito sa Canada, hindi lang sa Pilipinas o sa ibang lugar tumaas ang presyo ng bilihin. And we're on a budget every week para masigurado natin na tama ang ating pag-handle ng ating hard-earned money. So, salamat po sa inyong panonood. Thank you guys sa inyong support. And hanggang sa muli po, God bless sa inyong lahat.